This is a Keystone Fusion 427. Two awnings, three awnings. One on the very back end, it is a toy hauler. One over the second door, and one across the front.
This is the most fun I've given.
Has an outside kitchen and a TV. Outside Sony speakers. Storage. This is the fifth wheel. And it is being ran by a Onan 5500.
It's got three
axles on it, pretty much. It's going to get filthy. Sturdy steps. Beautiful kitchen. Starch. And the bedroom. King size bed. Please. More closet space, and it is also prep for wash and dryer. Drawers, deep, very deep, nice TV, can enter the bathroom through the bedroom or coming up the steps, and close off for the bedroom door. The sliding door. The bathroom, going into the bedroom, we have charging station, very nice shower, tall person can take a nice comfortable shower, also has a built-in bench, plenty of space for the toilet, sink, medicine cabinet. You can go out either way, through the bathroom, or come out and go out through the bedroom. Steps. It also has a bathroom door closing to the side. And it slides. It slides to close and slide it, open it back up. Going down the steps. The steps light up when you step down. They have the night lights when you step, they come on. Beautiful kitchen. Cabinets. Very nice. Spacious. his residential refrigerator. Farm sink. Plenty of space in the kitchen. Table in the middle with four seats, two on each side. Two on this side. Two on the other side.
No, it's a toy
hauler.
Okay.
Big microwave. Three burner. A big stove. You can put a turkey in. Nice size TV, music station, fire burner. You can burn this even in the summer, and not just if you need it for heat, because it'll be hot, just for the ambiance. Beautiful couch, Thomas Paine. Big windows. Bed up in the loft, or you could use it for storage. You have spacious pantry on this side of the TV. And also on this side. Plenty of space. A spacious garage. Be used to bring your golf cart, motorcycle, use it for an office if need be, or it's extra bedroom. And of course it'll be two beds. You can use the seats here for a bottom bed, and you also have a bed at the top. Or you could use just the bed at the top and bring it down and use this for the dining area if you choose. A bathroom has a nice, it's got a lot of space. You have the toilet and a nice sink, medicine cabinet. And you also have a window. You have more storage. And also a TV. Then you have, right up in this area, it will be a ladder to get up on the top bunk. You have your doors leading out, because this is a toy hauler. the 427 12. That locks. It's a nice size. You can come and sit out in the chair. You can put a table and some chairs and eat. Depends on where you are, you could back it over a lake and stand on the end here and throw your fishing rod out. This is a beautiful tour home. And you are able to step off. And you have steps that would be down on this side leading out. Hey, and this would be here. The door right that you would walk down and go down from this back end. This is beautiful. And you also have a door here to go out. So you have two doors.